sold him the puppy. The puppy right now looks as if it's in good condition. I am going to make certain, because he told me that the puppy is too small to breed, so it will not be in the breeding program, that the dog will be neutered. And since I really don't want to put you up in Los Angeles any longer than I have to, Mr. Larson, I'm going to let you go home to Virginia. But I'm also going to make an order that within 6 weeks, if you do not furnish us with a certificate of neuter for that puppy, I'm going to give her the authority to come and pick up the puppy with a marshal. Do you understand?
I understand.
Clearly, you got it.
I understand, Your Honor.
6 weeks. If we don't have proof, because she's going to check, we don't have proof that that puppy has been spayed, she's going to have a marshal's order to go and retrieve the dog. Do you understand?
I understand.
Perfect. Judgment for the plaintiff in the amount of $300, which is for your travel expenses. You have his check for $300, so
yes.
You don't need anything else. Now, you have a...